Good morning, student. I am your Rakesh sir. In the last video, we have discussed about the chapter 1. And the name of the chapter is Family. Today, we will discuss about the question answer of this chapter. Firstly, choose the correct option. There written a small family is called, correct answer will be a nuclear family. Mother's side of the family is called, correct answer will be matriarchal family. All the members of large family live together under the same roof in a extended family. Fill in the blanks. We meet our extended family on social occasions. Home is the center of family activities. We share our beliefs and ideas with our family. In almost all Indian families, earlier the father was the only member who earned for the family. Now we will discuss about the answers of the following question. What is an immediate family? An immediate family means a family which includes parents and only their children. What is an extended family? Extended family means including your cousins, your uncle, aunt, grandparents. Together they all are called extended family members. What helps the children to grow into responsible citizens of the country? So these answers we can get from there. Family teaches to be polite and courteous with others. They also include moral values and discipline. These things help our children to grow into responsible citizens for the country. Last question is, what is the difference between a large family and a small joint family? Large family means extended family, which includes grandparents, uncle, aunt, parents, you, your cousins, everything. Small joint family means this thing. And large family means large family requires a big space. Large family where all these members can live together. These are the difference between a large family and a joint family. These all question answers you will get in your group through a PDF. I will upload the PDF by writing all the answers from where you can write in your copy. Thank you. That's it.